Greetings students, today we will draw waterfall scenery. The topic is for class 3. So let's start the drawing. First of all, we divide this page into parts. Now we start the drawing. First of all, we will make sun. Sun. And some stones. And some stones here. Now we erase these two lines जो हमने draw करी थी page को equal divide करने के लिए, because ये lines हमने सिर्फ measurement के लिए draw करी थी. Now we start coloring in this drawing. We need green, yellow, and dark green, and brown color, and blue also. In this scenery, let's start the coloring. green entry. Brown. Now gray color in stones. Friends, now we need black color for shading of these stones. Black. Blue for waterfall. And students, we need dark blue also. सो स्टूडेंट्स, जैसे कि आप देख रहे हो कि ये चारों पत्थर जो है हमारे मिक्स हो गए हैं, इसके लिए हमें ब्लैक कलर शेडिंग की ज़रूरत है इनको अलग अलग दिखाने के लिए, ताकि हम इनको अलग अलग शेडिंग से उभार सकें। Now we need black sketch pen. Black sketch for outlining of sun. And blue color in sky. So friends, our work is ready. This is the scenery of class 3rd and name waterfall scenery. So practice of this work, friends.